Just take this off. Don't want him listening in. Hi, Rost. A lot has happened. Elizabeth Sobeck, she... couldn't have been my mother. She was an old one. She lived... ages ago. Still, there is a connection. The hatch... it thought I was her. It's really strange. Somehow... Elizabeth stopped war machines from... destroying the world. She couldn't save the civilization of the old ones. That was destroyed, obviously. But life... it survived. She saved life from... being devoured. I need to know how Elizabeth stopped the machines. If I can find the weapon she built and use it, the Eclipse won't stand a chance. Speaking of the Eclipse, I think I had a run-in with Hades. I picked up a focus and it was like a cloud or dark swarm of something. And its voice. It was terrible. I don't know what Hades is or what it wants, but it's evil. No other way to describe it. I went to the Grave Horde. It lived up to its name. Millions of people fought and died to give Elizabeth the time she needed to finish Zero Dawn. The weapon she built, it wasn't there, but I found out where she built it. A secret base west of here, right under Sunfall, the capital of the Shadow Carja. So getting inside, it's gonna take some doing. Before I can get into the Zero Dawn base, I'm gonna have to crash the Eclipse Focus Network. It's complicated. I know where to go. Silen says it won't be too dangerous, but since when do I trust him? I've gotta do it. I need to know what Elizabeth built. The weapon that stopped the war machines. And the connection between us, it's still a mystery. One I intend to solve. The killers from the Proving. They aren't gonna hurt anyone anymore. I tracked them to Devil's Grief. There was a battle. And we won. Varl, he... made an impression. Has some mother issues, but I like him. Well, I got a Focus Network and all to crash, so guess I should be going.